Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is Glossy Philosophy. My name is Jansen Binman and today you are tuned in for the first Holiday Beauty Gift Guide. Today I wanted to talk about a few brands and products to get you started on your holiday beauty shopping, whether it is for yourself or for someone that you love. So let's kind of get into it. I've broken it down into skincare, makeup, and then perfume and nail polish, of course. So just a little bit of background information about me. I was working at Sephora for about 5 years as a makeup artist, and I also had to learn quite a bit about skincare. And then after that, I was a freelance makeup artist where I worked on movies as well as weddings. So I know my way around product very well. And then I also freelanced with the brand Bobbi Brown, mostly at Nordstrom's, while still gathering lots and lots of information about different brands. So these are products that I have used on myself. They are products that I have gifted. They are products that I've used or recommended to others as well. So let's dive in with skincare. Of course, you knew it was coming, right? Lisa Eldridge is definitely in this holiday gift guide. If you didn't know, Lisa Eldridge is a world-class makeup artist. She does Vogue covers all the time, Kate Winslet's makeup all the time, mostly red carpet, although she is starting to break into movies now. So she recently came out with this skin enhancing treatment cleanser, and this is no joke, my favorite cleanser I've ever tried. It is just incredible. So you squirt out about a blueberry size. I like to just warm it up a little bit between my fingers and then start massaging it into the face. Make sure that your skin is dry when you massage it in there. If your skin is wet, the product will not work as well and it probably won't really work at all. This will take off the stubbornest makeup that you have ever put on your face, and it leaves you clean without that squeaky clean. Because I'm a drier skin type, I don't feel like I need to run and grab my moisturizer right away, which a lot of the times I do. This is the cleanser that I use at night, and then during the day I use a different cleanser because I'm not taking off any makeup. But this is the most gentle and amazing makeup cleanser I have ever used. I would highly recommend it. She often has kits where she's selling this and her super soft cloths to take off the makeup as well. I have a bunch of those. I recommend them. I would get them as a kit if it's for yourself or for anybody else. You can't go wrong with anybody who wears makeup. This is going to be life changing. A couple more skincare products that I think just kind of work universally for everybody. Caudalie, Veno Perfect. This is just a tried and true. When I worked at Sephora, this was one that we went back to again and again. And this is one that I go back to again and again. This is my own bottle. I just repurchased it for, I don't know, like the zillionth time. It has resveratrol in there, and resveratrol is like vitamin C plus. Okay, so it works, it brightens, lightens, and tightens like vitamin C, but it works a little bit better. Caudalie is a little bit more of a natural brand. It's definitely French, so it has a little bit of a perfume, but it's a beautiful texture. It sinks into the skin while hydrating, but it doesn't feel like you have something on the face. So this is a beautiful product. I like to use this in the morning and then I'll use my retinol at night, but I think this is one of the best vitamin C or resveratrol products out there on the market. And it seems to work for pretty much anybody out there as well. One of my favorite oils, because you know that it's getting drier, especially with the heating systems starting to kick on and just the weather changing in general. If you are looking for an oil, this is my favorite all-time oil. It's the Lancer oil, and it is just so beautiful. It sinks into the skin, again, just like the Caudalie. It sinks into the skin, it hydrates, it leaves you feeling so comfortable. So if you are dry or you're buying for someone who is dry, definitely check this out. See if they have any kits. Go on their website, see if you can get a discount. But this is by far my favorite oil. You almost can't overdo it. Just a few drops in the morning and at night, either mixed in with your moisturizer or on its own, will change the way that your skin barrier functions, which is so important, especially if you're putting makeup on, and even if you're not, just for skin health. For body, this has got to be one of my favorite moisturizers. I'm a tried and true Kiehl's Creme de Coeur gal, and I still love that one, but I love this one even more. It is more buttery. It sinks into the skin a little bit faster, but it leaves the skin feeling nice and plump. Now, there's caffeine in here, and there's also squalene, so it's going to hydrate, and it's going to tighten just a little bit. They call this their toning body cream. I think it just feels amazing on the skin. I'm not looking for huge toning improvement with using this, but Biosense is a brand that I would highly recommend to pretty much anybody. I think it's a solid brand. It's a brand that seems very eco-conscious as well, which is great. You can get this on their website. You can get this at Sephora. It's a newer brand, but I think their products are really, really good. Most of my skincare is Biosense that I am currently using, and I keep repurchasing it over and over and over again. I can't find anything else that I like more, but the body lotion is a beautiful gift and it's not going to break the bank. And on Biosense's website, they run really nice promotions and really nice gift sets as well. So definitely tap into that. On the makeup side, okay, so we have, let's just start with powder. There's two that I would recommend, and one is Hourglass. Hourglass ambient lighting powders have been around for a very long time. You can get in the trio, you can get bronzers, you can get blushes. I just love the ambient lighting powders. I think they're so soft and so silky. They don't completely mattify the face, they just give a soft finish, a velvety finish. This one is in diffuse light. This is the one I've been using in most of my recent tutorials. If you are looking for a powder for someone who is normal to dry, this is a great one. I personally would skip the trio because I've found with myself and I found with clients and I found working at Sephora that a lot of people don't know. They get overwhelmed. It's a beautiful kit, but they get overwhelmed with what to do with all of those powders. So I think just getting one single powder in a good shade for them is going to be much more beneficial and much more appreciated than the trio. Now, if you are buying for someone who just loves beauty and loves trying out new things, then go for the trio because it is really fun. You just have to figure out what all those powders are for. But if it is like a mom on the go, just grab one powder, one and done, you're good to go. The other powder that I would recommend is the Chanel because I saw Lisa Eldridge using this on one of her red carpet tutorials. So I immediately purchased it and it is spectacular. It is one of the best powders out there. It does not crease. It is silky. It works really beautifully underneath the eyes, layering and layering and layering throughout the day, or just especially for maybe if you're getting your photo taken or you're going to be on camera, something like that. This is a beautiful powder and it's expensive enough where it feels like a gift to either yourself or someone else. But it's not so expensive that you feel truly awful about purchasing it. Some other beauty products, Lisa Eldridge. I mean, she just knows what she's doing. She's been in the industry for so long, she knows exactly what she's doing. The Liquid Lurex eyeshadows, this one is in Cressida. I've done at least one tutorial using Cressida, and I'm wearing Cressida on my lid today with the Muse palette, and it is just, it has become my go-to liquid eyeshadow. It is so good. She has her holiday kits split into your foundation shade, so be aware of the person's kind of shade range, if you will, but it's very broad. The kits are very broad, so everyone is invited to the party. There's something for everyone, and it's a great kit that she's selling, but if you just want to get one thing, or if you want to get one kit and then split it amongst a bunch of people, that's always a really fun idea too. The other products I would really recommend would be her Luxuriously Lucent lip colors. I'm wearing Love of My Life with Blush Lightly on my lips today. I can't wear another lip gloss or lipstick anymore. I've tried to break away just for fun, just to see what else is out there, and you can't beat these. They are the best. They are cruelty-free. There's so much thought and love put into these products. And again, Lisa Eldridge knows what she's doing. She's trying to condition the skin. She's trying to condition your lips. She is doing so much more than just creating makeup. So definitely check out her website. If you live in the United States, it is a little bit of a slight hassle to get her products because you have to order them from overseas, but they ship so fast now and they have a great return policy. So if something doesn't work out, contact their returns people and they will get back to you very quickly and solve the problem however best suits you instead of suiting the company. So I definitely stand by Lisa Eldridge lips for sure and the skincare. So good. Now, a couple kind of fun things because sometimes you need a stocking stuffer, or sometimes you're like, I don't want to spend $50 on a Chanel powder. Like, this is for my daughter, or this is for, I don't know if they would enjoy Chanel powder, or maybe you don't know their shade range or something like that. Okay, again, when I was working at Sephora, we had to go through all of this training. We went through makeup training, we went through skincare training, we went through perfume training as well. YSL, Saint Laurent, you can't beat it. It's so good. I know perfume can be really tricky, but I love that this luxury brand sells these little bottles that most of the other luxury designers do not. So, if you happen to know their favorite notes, I can pretty much guarantee that Saint Laurent is going to have something that will be kind of enticing for that person if they love wearing perfume. These are really great proper perfumes, but not such a proper perfume like Chanel or Tom Ford, where it stays with you for ever. So it's not going to have the longevity of Tom Ford or Chanel. It's not going to have that powdery smell either. These are amazing. They go on the skin so well, and pretty much everybody at Sephora was obsessed with the Saint Laurent, at least at the one that I worked with. Black Opium is a beautiful one with a little bit of coffee ground in there. I love this one in the fall. That's my fall one. Mon Papi is my spring one. It's so light and delicate. A lot of brides choose that one. And Libre, which is one of the newest ones, I think is really fun in the winter. So definitely go smell those and see if any of them work out. The last thing, nail polish. I love nail polish. I've been wearing nail polish for a very long time, almost every day of my life. And I gotta say, I am a convert. I used to be another brand die hard, and then I saw an interview with Sally Hughes and a writer talking about nail polish, and she was really into Chanel. And I thought, I'm not gonna spend that much on a nail polish. And then I got a gift card and I got some, and it is amazing. The brush is amazing, the longevity is incredible. I use the Essie base coat and top coat, and I put this on two coats. It lasts the longest of any nail polish I have ever worn, and I'm a stay-at-home mom, so my hands are always wet because my kiddos are younger. So lots of hand washing, lots of bathroom things going on, and it looks so good. I'm gonna say I get at least 5 days of like no chips with this nail polish and the Essie's top coat and base coat. Killer. The other thing I like about the Chanel nail polishes is that you feel like you're going to buy a color that is classic. Some of them are a little, spicy or modern, but a lot of them are very tried and true. Chanel isn't a brand that's going to take a big leap into the trend zone. They're going to stay pretty classic. So, if you're buying a red, it's going to be a beautiful red. If you're buying a pink, it's going to be a beautiful pink that is going to work with lots and lots of skin tones. So, definitely check out Chanel. And again, it's a higher price point, so it feels really fun around this time to be gifted something like that, but it doesn't feel like it's so much money that you're like, Ooh, maybe not. It's a great stocking stuffer, and it's a great gift for you if you have lots of holiday parties or things going on as well. Don't forget about yourself. And that is the holiday gift guide that I have for you. Thank you guys so much for watching this first ever holiday beauty gift guide. I have so much knowledge in all of these areas, and I just thought people are asking me constantly, what's my favorite lip gloss? What's my favorite skincare? What brands do I really like? What brands do I recommend? And these brands are the brands that I recommend across board. And then you find your specific things based on your skin tone, based on your skin type, things like that. But you can't go wrong with these brands: Lisa Eldridge, Chanel, Biosense, Lancer, Saint Laurent, and Hourglass. They have something for everybody. Everybody is welcome to the party. From young novice to guru, they have something for everyone. So I hope you have a wonderful holiday shopping weekend and shopping time. Please let me know if you have any questions on brands or other recommendations. I'm happy to help. Make sure you are following me on Instagram and watching the shorts for more tips and tricks to make your life a little bit easier and a little bit more glossy. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, hit the subscribe, and I'll see you very soon. Bye!